Hey, Aaron.
Yeah, what's up, man?
What's your favorite kind of cheese?
My favorite kind of cheese? Oh, man. I never even thought about it. You know what? I'm really getting into ricotta cheese, you know?
Ooh, that's nice.
Yeah,
that's nice.
It's good to make like a little mixture and you mix it with a little honey. It's like a sweet cheese. It's delicious.
That's a thing?
Yeah, man. You can make all kinds of little mixtures and mashups with ricotta cheese. You can make, you can mix like honey with it. And do
what? Like make it into what? Like a sweet cheese?
Yeah, like a sweet cheese. And you know, there's all kinds of things you can do with it.
Like what?
You know, like
wait, so like let's say I had some honey.
Okay.
And I put some honey in it.
Yeah.
Like what would that be?
It would make a sweet cheese, dude. And I'm telling you,
get
it's one of the best
fuck
things.
Out of here.
Dude, if you spread it on some toast or whatever, you get sweet cheese toast.
Oh my god, that's incredible.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But like, all right, let's put the toast aside for a second.
Yeah.
If I had just the ricotta cheese, mm-hmm. and let's say, I don't know, off the top of my head for the sake of argument, like a little bit of honey.
Right.
Well, like, can you think of like different combinations that I could make with that to create some kind of, oh God, the words are right on the tip of my tongue.
A sweet cheese?
Yes! Oh my God.
Well,
let's do that.
Well, I'm glad you asked, Dan. In fact, I do know what you could do with honey and ricotta cheese.
I'm glad we had this talk, Aaron.
You know, we always have the best ones.
Mm-hmm.
See you in 10 years?
No.